were known throughout the port city she ruled. She had the fastest ships of her time and secured a stockpile of golden treasures by raiding rich merchant ships in the Arabian Seas in the early 1600s. Her story was recorded by Captain Edward Say, who was imprisoned and released by India's only pirate queen. And now, Mita and Patricia present the duality of the Indian pirate queen.